What's up, Flashes? I'm Carter.
And I'm Kaylee.
And your news for Tuesday, May 7th starts now.
What's up, Flashes? I'm Gage Vaughn with a quick sports recap. Last night, softball went to Lawrence North to play in the Marion County Championship. The Flashes came out on top 10-7 following great performances from Kylie Rennick, Jaden Tinsley, and Kaylee Grayson. Great job, ladies. That's all I have today. I'm Gage Vaughn with FCTV, and stay classy, FC.
Hey, seniors.
Get ready for the Senior Olympics. Let's go for the gold.
Seniors, you can jump into action May 17th. There's going to be 8 members on each team. At $40, so only $5 a pop.
You can get your sign-ups in room 130, and they're due May 15th. Sorry. Hey, seniors. Carter.
Flashes esports player Ian Linares won his semifinals match. He's now off to compete in the finals for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate in the Atlantic Conference.
Please come out to Chicago's Pizza or Redline Frozen Treats today from 5 to 8 p.m. for a Dime to Donate event with the Thirst Project. Please mention that you're with the Thirst Project at checkout so that Thirst Project will receive a portion of your sales to help us build wells in Africa.
Thirst Project Club members will be dining together at 6 p.m. at Chicago's. Club members, please come join us for a night of fun.
History Club will be having its last meeting this year on Friday during CCR. Join us as we participate in a gauntlet of events from sports and games about colonial America. If you're interested in food, fun, and friendly competition, join us. We'll meet in room 208 before heading outside. Please dress appropriately. Contact Mr. Eater with any questions.
Join Bring Change to Mind for their Flow Art event this Thursday at 2:30. There will be activities such as rock painting, jewelry making, finger painting, chalk, and more. We will meet in room 521, then go outside or stay inside if the weather is poor. See you there.
Kern National Honor Society juniors from the class of 2025. Check your email for Ms. Appleby. All votes for NHS officer positions must be completed on the link sent out by 2:15 p.m. on Tuesday, May 14th. Your sponsors will be contacting candidates and elected officers via email on May 16th, and those elected will have a brief meeting on May 21st after school. Thank you for voting.
The time has come to vote for your class officers for the 2024-2025 school year. Make sure to check your email to access the voting link. Voting is currently open as of this morning and will close today at 3 p.m. Current freshmen only. If you have 2 rounds of voting due to the number of candidates per position, pay attention to the directions and the day of the round 2 voting. All final results will be on air on FCTV on May 13th. Good luck, candidates.
My name is Harneet Burke, and I'm running for sophomore class secretary.
Hi, I'm Marcus McLeod, and I'm running for sophomore class treasurer.
Hi, my name is Nimra, and I'm running for sophomore class treasurer.
Hello, my name is Gurshimmer Singh, and I'll be running for sophomore class vice president.
Hi, my name is Jenna. I'm running for sophomore class vice president. Be a smarty and vote for me.
Hello, I'm Dalib. I'm going to be running for sophomore year class vice president. You should vote for me.
Hi there, I'm Harkira Kaur, and I'm running for president of the sophomore class.
Hi, my name is Neelan, and I'm running for sophomore class president.
Hello, I'm Liliana Scuthia, and I'm running for sophomore class president.
I'm Lauren Vivo, and I'm running for sophomore vice president. Vote for Vivo.
I'm Patrick Hippelhauser, and I'm running for your sophomore class president. I'm sitting here as your current president. I'd love to be your president next year. Let's go.
Hey FC, I'm Ali Lovejoy, and I'm running for your junior class vice president.
Hi, I'm Parker, and I'm running for junior class president. Please vote me.
Hi, I'm Amelia Fisher, and I'm running for the senior class treasurer.
Hey, yo, what's up, gang? Vote me, Rebecca Zothan, for your senior year vice president.
Hi, I'm Ethan Otto, and I'm running for senior class vice president. Vote Otto.
Hey, class of 2025, did you know that dolphins don't lose their teeth every year and instead grow a new layer of enamel? Now that you're listening, vote Brooke Camo for senior class vice president.
Hello, my name is Brady White, and I'll be running for senior class president.
Hello, my name is Alexander Kaufman, and I'm running for president of the class of 2025.
I'm Megan Gorrell, junior class president, and I'm running for senior class president to keep a good thing going.
World Cultures Club will meet this Friday, May 10th at Miss Dottie's room, 9133 for our last meeting this year. We will celebrate our seniors, play board games, and discuss officer selection for the next year.
Stop by your art teacher's classroom sometime this week to pick up artwork that you had displayed in the art show.
The FFA will be collecting pop tabs through the end of the month for May and the Children of Mead. Find your container in the cafeteria or deliver to Ms. Burnett in room 9131, all by May 29th. All proceeds will go to St. Jude's Hospital and the Shriners Children's Hospital.
Now, everybody, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
FFA is a club here at FC that I started and president of it, and it's Future Farmers of America. At FFA, we learn about agriculture, we learn about philanthropy projects, and we have a few that we do. We're collecting pop tabs for St. Jude Children's Hospital and for Shriners Children's Hospital. Someone can help with this fundraiser by bringing in the pop tabs and putting them in the containers in some teachers' rooms and in bins in the cafeteria starting May 1st. This is really important to me because my brother Caleb was diagnosed with brain cancer and he went down to St. Jude and got treatment there. And if it wasn't for them, he wouldn't be here today.
My name is Ivan Weaver, and I do three sports here at FC. Total, I've done five. It's busy, but I wouldn't say stressful because I enjoy being or like doing all the things and always being busy. I don't like having an off season. I like to keep moving. My mom, it's helped a lot because she got that full ride to ISU to run the one and the two and the 4x1. And she was really good at it, and you know that's obviously helped with like part of my track genes. For me in pole vault, I've always thought it was cool. Like when I started my sophomore year, but my freshman year, since I couldn't run because I got hurt, I was overran. What I would do during meets is I would go watch pole vault. I'm like, dude, this looks so cool. So then sophomore year, Coach P told me, he was like, hey, go try it if you want to, and I was like, are you really? So I went and tried it, and I fell in love. So now I'm here. Yeah. So my coach has told me to eat healthy before conference tomorrow night. I'm really starting to take their word for it. But like, I gotta have something because you know vault requires calories. It's like swim, but not as bad.
That's all we have for today.
Tune in tomorrow for more FCTV news.
And thanks for watching.